BioS project runs from the beginning of 2018 to the end of 2020. During this time frame, a modular curriculum and training material is developed with a focus on four different aspects of using modern bioinformatics and genomics-based new technologies. The training material will be available for interested individuals and education organizers from the middle of 2019.